Sports and Spine. My name is Allison. I'm a physical therapist at our Bellevue location. And if you are like me, you are spending lots of time at home right now with your beautiful children. I have the birthday girl, Noelle, and my four-year-old. So Noelle's 7, Caleb is 4. And we're going to show you just some quick, easy exercises to keep you healthy and keep your core engaged, keep your body in shape when you're at home and having a hard time finding time to exercise. All of these are meant for healthy joints, pain-free. If it hurts, modify it, don't do it. And let's just get working. So we're gonna start today with some tricep dips. So Caleb, you go ahead and stand on up. Come over here. Noelle, you put your hands up here. So depending on how heavy your weights are, this might be pretty challenging. So you're gonna put your hands on the couch, your weight on your lap, got your baby there. If your baby falls off, that's okay. Not a real baby, but Noelle's baby. So we're gonna come all the way down and back up. Oh boy, that is a lot of work. Two, we're doing 10 of these. We're gonna do 2 sets of 10 of everything. 3.
Now you have to come on.
4.
Now you
5,
have to
I am. 6. 7. 8, getting those elbows all the way straight at the top. 9, and 10, okay? Moving right into our core exercises. I'm gonna come in front of the camera here. Noelle, you come right behind me. So you can put your, okay, you can stay right there. And come on down, we're gonna start our bridges. So you wanna do it like this or you wanna sit on me? You wanna sit? Okay, so core is engaged. You're gonna drive those heels into the ground, lifting those hips all the way up till your knees are in line with your hips, in line with your shoulders. And then come on back down. We're gonna do 10 of those. There's 1. 2. Caleb's helping me out. 3. Good job, Noelle. 4. 5. These are harder if you take your don't use your hands. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Good. From there, we're going to move straight into our squats. So we're going to do a front squat and then a back squat. So Noelle, you stand right here, please. So we're going to start with our front squats first. Okay. Here we go. So my weight is in the front. Keep the weight through the heels. I'm going to come all the way down. And 1, same thing, 2, 3, 4, depending on how much they had for breakfast, it could be a lot of weight, 5, 6, 7, try and keep neutral spine, core engaged, 8, 9, and 10, we're going to turn right into our back squats. It's a little bit harder for your baby here. Same thing. We're gonna do 1, 2, good job, Noelle. 3, 4.
Oh, you're almost the same size.
5.
You two are almost the same
6,
size.
6, almost the same size?
Yeah, except
7.
The
8. 9.
What was about your shoulder?
10. Good. Caleb's going to actually stay right there. We're going to go into our planks. We're going to do 30-second planks here. You can keep your weight on your back. Come down onto your forearms. You're doing okay there, Caleb? So you can either do a full plank here, or you can do modified with your knees on the ground. But we're going to hold this for 30 seconds. Come on up. Counting to 30. This is a lot of work, bud.
It's easy right now.
It's easy right now.
It's completely on my back.
Yeah, that's a little easier for you right now. Bring your legs out behind you.
I just can keep my legs on the ground.
Keep my eye on the timer. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, One. Good. You can keep your weight right there on your back, and we're gonna move into our bird dogs. So you're in a tabletop position here. Try to keep your head neutral, and you're gonna here, keep that core engaged. You're gonna lift your right arm, left leg. We're gonna do 10 of these. Here's one. Baby down, baby down. Just holding it for a second or two. Here's number two. You do without the baby, Noelle.
No.
Oh, you did it on the baby? Four.
My baby's doing it. Mommy, why you have the balance?
Here's five. Yeah, the wiggles make you really work for it. Here's six. Baby do it. Seven. Eight. Nine. And last one. One more set. So Caleb, come on off. You're going to go right into my lap again. We're coming back up to our triceps. Okay. Same position. 10 of these. Trying to come straight down. Two.
Hey,
so the back of your hips are kind of skimming the surface. Bridges. Okay. Do one. Here, yeah, I'm holding hands. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. You scoot back up. Yep. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Good. Moving along to our squats. Go ahead and stand up there. Two sets of squats.
I just jumped up.
You did jump. We're doing front squats. Here we go. One. Two.
Now you have.
Three. Squeezing those glutes and those quads. Six at the top.
I see baby Robin.
Seven. Eight. And 10. Okay. Go ahead, stand up here. Okay, stand all the way up. Oh, we see some baby robins out the window. Okay. 10, here we go. Let's see it, Noelle. Into our plank again. Two more exercises to go. Here we go. Okay, 30 seconds. And hold. lot of work to do a plank with a kid on your back. Oh, it's a lot of work to keep your kid on the back. Keeping those hips up high enough. Don't let your weight get you down. One, good. Coming up into that tabletop. Last exercise, guys. Here we go. And that bird dog. It's important here not to let your back, oops, got it? Not to let your back do this, but to keep a nice neutral spine. And 10.
Maybe down.
Maybe down. All right, and Caleb down.
Okay, Caleb down.
Okay, well, thank you for participating in our workout.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, and now I'm going to give my kids the cake that I bribed them with.
Thank you.